on, so all you're doing is looking out for yellow signs. You go left up the street first, left again on Beacon, and then about 4 blocks in, you come down on Clarissa.
Okay.
This is the boat landing where you came in, so follow that road along the coast.
Okay.
It's gonna bring you up on the hillside, that's the Wrigley Mansion.
Okay.
Come back down, go up Piedmont, and then up into the canyon. This takes you to the Botanical Garden.
Okay.
You'll see the golf course and camping grounds on your way up there.
Okay.
And then just come back down the same road. Sharp left on Country Club, and then always left turns.
Okay.
By the zip line, highest point in Breeden News from up there, and then you're gonna end up there.
Okay, great.
So all of this only takes an hour. Okay. You guys have 2 hours. So
okay.
Second hour will give you a little bit of time.
Right,
thank you.
You're welcome.